I don't know if you guys can hear it. Birds and frogs and reels. You know, one, two, three. There's one guy above me. He's flipping a spoon roughly out there. You can see where the sun is on the water. See how it's all spotty? What I'm trying to do is get it to drift through there and shine up. Kind of be it sparkly just for a minute. In the water. We got everything going on. We got corkies, we got spoons, and we got two guys fishing bobbers. Looks like a couple wood ducks over there. I don't know if you guys can see that. The fish just jumped right over there. Right where my lure is, right there. He jumped just as I freaking threw. I wish I would have thrown a little bit longer. Damn it. And I gotta go shopping again. I lost my last blue spoon, which pisses me off. So I'm using, right in there is where that fish went. Dang it, right over there. Looks good. Pick something off the bottom. Another fish jumped on the other side. Holy crap, man. You